we have to think about the future and to make sure that with certainty our future generations are going to be able to produce for themselves, to innovate for themselves, we have to go sustainable.
This is a goal that everyone has in mind. So in order to get to that point, companies need to collaborate and talk to each other. And they also need to be able to have the resources and the systems in place to do so.
What you've just eaten this morning, we have them from A to Z produced and served to your table at this exact moment, super fresh and healthy for you to eat. That's what the supply chain is about, making sure that each part of the system gets its fair share, fair price, and that you as a consumer are very, very happy to pay that price and enjoy the meal as you wish.
Any project or service we get, it's not only made by one company, it's a whole supply chain of companies doing that. So we need many, many different elements coming together in the right way at the right time to get our final product or service. In our Master of Sustainable Supply Chain Analytics, we really tackle this problem from various perspectives. Looking at it from the business side, from the business economic side, also looking from the data perspective, information technology, but also from how all the flows of materials actually come together from an operations research and a logistics perspective.
So I would say Wageningen has a competitive advantage over many universities. It's much more on hands than in theory.
I think Wageningen is really unique due to our focus on the agricultural and food domain and that we want to explicitly bring theory into practice. This is really necessary to understand complex supply chains by applying them in practice.
Wageningen is one of those cities which is unpredictable since it can transform in a second from a small, tiny student city to a lively city during night. A lot of people know each other. And wherever you go, you feel like you're in a good place. I cannot say I'd be happier anywhere else.